How are you doing?
Doing great.
Anything new or exciting change in your life recently?
Definitely a lot of changes.
What's changed?
On March 7th, we had our beautiful baby girls.
Yes, we did.
Her name is Makenna.
She is our angel. She's just perfect.
Yeah.
I'm sure all parents say that, but I feel like she's perfect.
She really is perfect for us. She's been a really, really good baby so far.
Yeah, definitely.
It's been only 4 weeks, but she's been sleeping really well. She's been eating really well.
And she's really cute.
She's super cute.
Yeah.
And she gets along with our dog, Bacon.
So yeah, she definitely does. Yeah. Yeah, it's for me, you know, being a guy, I've never been around babies too much, so it's kind of a fun new experience getting to have our own child to raise and hang out with and do stuff with. And she definitely is an amazing mom. Like, she, I mean, if I was trying to do this myself, it'd be a nightmare, but she is by far the best mother to her I could ever imagine or ever ask for.
Well, it's still new, and I'm sure we'll be learning a lot over next years and months and days, but yeah, so far it's really, really been great.
Yeah, so tell me, what is she like? Maybe some of these people want to know what she's like.
What she's like? She's very, very calm, actually, surprisingly, because I didn't, you know, you don't know what to expect. A lot of people usually tell you that once you have a baby, you're never going to sleep again, and you're never going to have time to do anything, and so far that hasn't been true. You know, she's been sleeping really well, and actually we've both been able to get a lot of rest, which has been really, really nice.
Yeah, definitely.
And, yeah, she's also very funny. Like, she makes a lot of funny facial expressions.
Yeah, and a lot of funny noises.
She doesn't cry much, surprisingly.
Yeah, luckily.
She really doesn't cry much, but she makes a lot of funny noises, and it's super entertaining. And we, of course, try to film all of those, and sometimes it's not possible, but we're trying to capture as much as we can.
Yeah, because for me, a lot of people say that this point of her life goes by so fast. She's already 4 weeks old, and it feels like it's gone by so quickly already,
so
and
fast.
She's already changing so much before our eyes, and it really is important for me and for you, I'm sure, too, to really experience and get to enjoy this time with her, but also document it, because, you know, obviously we like to have photos and videos to remember stuff, and just for her, later in her life, it's going to be so amazing for her to have these images and these videos. I mean, I've never really seen myself as a baby. Have you seen yourself as a baby much?
I have two photos from my childhood. I grew up in Latvia during the Soviet times, and yeah, there's literally two photos of me.
I think
they were born from the same day too, and so it's yeah, it's kind of sad, but
I'm sure she'll have more than two photos of her.
Well, yeah, we've been taking a lot of photos and videos. They're not necessarily like professional photos or videos. They've mostly been with our iPhone because that's what we have next to us most of the time. But I think, yeah, it's just important to capture them, like, and capture us too in this moment. So
yeah,
whenever I can, I try to snap like a photo or video of him doing things with her, and it's cute.
And I get all the fun tasks with her. You know, I'll get the diaper changes and some feedings and stuff like that. But, you know, I get a just hang out with her and really just do the fun stuff. She does all the hard work, so I got the easy part of this.
I do some fun stuff too.
I know you do too, but the majority of the time I'm with her, it's just mostly fun stuff. And I love it. I love hanging out with her. I love hanging out with all three of us. And of course, our dogs and all. It's fun. So yeah, I mean, I love being a dad. I think it's super amazing. Everybody says you never know the feeling until you get to experience it, and I highly recommend it. Do you like being a mom?
I love being a mom. Yeah, it's still very new, and you know, at times I look at her and I really can't believe that we have a baby, because the whole pregnancy seemed to go by really fast, and
yeah,
the last 4 weeks just have flown by, and yeah, it's really amazing, and you know, it is important to have like a good partner that helps you, and you definitely have been very, very helpful
with
a lot of things. And I think that's why I feel like very normal and not exhausted.
That's good.
Because we are doing this together. And plus, yeah, she's been a really good baby. And that helps, because I'm sure not every baby is as calm as,
yeah, that's
as
a good
she
point.
Is. Because I feel like even with our dog Bacon, I was more tired.
Yeah, I feel like that too.
When he was a little puppy.
When he was a puppy.
Compared to like
her. He was a lot more maintenance. Higher
I
maintenance.
Feel like that. Like, yeah. Hopefully she doesn't change and becomes high maintenance.
Yeah,
I don't think she will. No. Well, she's Pisces. And like, I don't know too many Pisces, but everyone before she was born said that Pisces are like one of the best people and very go with the flow and calm. And so far, that's exactly how she's been.
Well, she's very precise too, because she was born on her due date. At almost at noon, so like almost exactly in the middle of the day too. So it's like she so far has been very precise with stuff, and she seems very focused and determined, but seems like she's gonna have a good sense of humor with stuff too. So I think it's gonna be fun to watch her grow, because already, like we said, she already has a personality coming through, and yeah, I can't wait till we get to see more of that personality come out.
Yeah, we're very, very excited to be new parents, and our lives definitely changed like overnight.
Yeah.
But it's pretty amazing, and we love it, and we're very excited. We already like are planning things, what we want to do with her and places we want to take her to and things that we want to teach her. And yeah, it's fun.
And it's cool too, because a lot of things become new again. You know, just taking her outside in the backyard. It's showing her a tree. It's like the first time she's seen a tree, the first time she's seen the sky. The week she was born, it rained every day. And I'm like, hey, here's rain for the first time. And then the sun came out. And I'm like, here's sun for the first time. So even those little things like that just makes me excited to see. And I mean, she won't remember that stuff. She's so young. But it's just fun to go through those new moments with her. And yeah, it's really a cool experience. So,
this is the new member of Love and You Studios.
Yeah, so if anybody knows of a really small camera that she can use at some point.
So we'll give you some more updates soon. Hopefully be as positive. As it's been so far.
Yeah, because so far parenting's been amazing, and I figure it'll just keep on getting better and better.
I think so.
All right. Well, see you all soon.